Can you get Legionnaires' disease from bottled water? Most people become infected with Legionnaires' disease when they inhale microscopic water droplets containing Legionella bacteria. If you choke or cough while drinking, you can get water in your lungs. If the water contains Legionella, you may develop Legionnaires' disease, which is a form of pneumonia. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.